Today, Citrix, Santa Barbara software company,
on the left right there,
with a whole new twist. About 60 employees went into the ocean at Galita Beach. Citrix wanted to participate in the ALS challenge while still being conscious of the drought.
It was awesome. You can't get any better than coming down to the beach with a bunch of coworkers to support a good cause.
As you can see, they dumped pure ice and seawater on their heads while they stood in the ocean. They didn't waste any water that way. Everybody's getting into that ice challenge.